Hi, I'm Jake from frisbeeguru.com, and today I will be teaching you the flamingo catch. Okay, so the flamingo catch is a variation of the under the leg catch. You catch it under the leg, or really around the leg that's planted on the ground. So to make this catch, you plant on one leg, lift the other one, try to make a right angle or even more if you're flexible enough, and then reach around behind your knee or your ankle and make the catch. So let me demonstrate from the front, from the side, from the back, and from the other side. So let me talk a little bit about when you might want to use the flamingo catch. So one nice thing about it is it's very pretty because you're creating lines with your body. So anytime you want to look beautiful, it's a great time to catch the flamingo. But the other nice thing about it is it's a catch zone that's down by the knees and the ankle. So anytime the disc is low, you have an opportunity to go for a flamingo. So say your partner gives you a long lofting throw, it's coming in a little bit low, just get in the flamingo position and reach out and you can make the catch. Let me also tell you a little bit about the history of the flamingo, because I just recently learned that when it was originally invented, it wasn't just that position. It actually required the leg to go up and around the disc before you made the catch. So there you have it. That is the flamingo catch. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and go check out our website, frisbeeguru.com. Thanks for watching.